She's not wearing shoes, I just realized. She's got her feet out for free, and it looks like little Bulbasaur feet.